Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters. That went well.
Well, real well.
Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
They're coming to get you.
Pursue them. The last left are escaping.
Yes. Perseve.
Deliver unto them.
Hardcore, y'all hit the subscribe, hit the like, man. Ain't doing nothing else. You feel me? The niggas feel me? Uh-oh.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Did I even get up here? Dang. Yes, niggas can't even get up here. Yeah, the ladder, bitch. Dita Taco. Thought I seen a rat. Here it is. Huh? Come on.
No way.
It's okay, okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Thanks.
Secure baby.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Not really.
I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
We'll see. It's hardcore, y'all, so... Gonna see how this go. Bitch, up.
They're coming, get behind me.
Oh, what is wrong with these people?
I missed the kick. Damn. Come on, Ashley. They tripping. Okay, what shot are you? These niggas tripping. Punch me. But, sir, shoot that shit out. Nope, ain't doing all that. That's how you take care of business. Hit the girl. Trying to hide or nothing.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay clear.
Bitch ass nigga. That shit again. Fuck that shit again. I'm about to. That's a new one.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Welcome. Same shit you always have. Same junk you always have.
Next time, buy something.
Shut up, boy. You know, such a weak ass up. Where's it at? You talking about take a break. Taking no damn break.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Somersault time. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Anytime. I missed all this shit the first time. That's a big boy too. Crazy already. Let's see here. No flash grenades. I think I need them now. Make some of them. Come on. Damn. Come on, girl.
Sorry.
Give me a warning next time.
Shut up, girl.
Please close.
Come on. Come on. Ashley, really? Really, Ashley? I'm trying to watch out. Can't set you on fire, boy. Oh, man. Try it again, y'all. She got hit. Try it again, y'all. Try this again. See, I'm saying I be missing stuff. That's why I be going and checking everything again. Oh, that's right. Go through here. First time? Nope. Guess I didn't. Come on, girl, we'll come back. We shall come back. Hells of that. What's up here?
Over here.
Hey. What is this place?
Village Records Volume 2. All the men cheer as they hear the boat as it race across the surface of the water. That magnificent oil will surely help us catch fish easier than ever before. The ironworks was only built a year ago, but has already merged well with the village. Our sigils and knives shine like never before. The two fish we got from the deal will eat almost anything and are breeding well. The fish farm in the swamp is also making excellent progress. During the day, I teach literacy and mathematics to the children. Every evening, I dine with a single family to hear their grievances and recent gossip, all under the roof of this home we built. Since I opened the village up to the outside, we have prepared for the, and the people are happier. Smiles have even started to appear on their faces. A stranger group of black robed people descended upon the village from the castle and raised an ominous flag and spider-like insignia upon it. After preaching about salvation and forgiveness, they injected us with something they called will cure us of madness. Can they be trusted? Yeah, village in Resident Evil 4 is like, yeah, I see it now. What's this? I hear it, I don't see it though. Ashley, where is it at? What is this? Trusted the village with me today. He told me I can learn my duties as I go. I will start by keeping a record of the village. There are still many words I cannot write, but the elder encourages me. I will do my best. It's a young boy who lives in the cabin by the lake of his grandfather. It seems that his mother was called to heaven upon his birth. His grandfather doesn't talk much, but the lad is very bright and spirited. He told me a story about a knight who rides a donkey again today. The boy's grandfather is falling ill and his condition worsens every day. The boy worries terribly about him, and there are murmurs of madness among the villagers. As I took my leave, the old man pulled me aside and said, "If anything happens, you know what to do." I could only nod in response. It was a terrible night. Everyone stood around the cabin and watched as it burned to the ground. The boy looked on without saying a word. Even as dawn broke, he didn't move a muscle. The next day, he was gone. Huh. Where is it at? damn dog at? There you are, bitch. Where you at? Where you at? I don't even see it. There ain't no more damn way to go. We go to this back door. Bitch ass up. Yeah. See this nigga. Yo, find him. Dang, they right there too. Oh well. Damn. Come here, buddy. Damn. Ooh. Well, shot again last, a lot harder than I thought.